because this is Meghan McKenna.
Do I look all right?
Meghan!
Louis's coming to Essex. I'm going to get him an Essex special.
Off we go.
Take me to the tanning salon.
Oh, do we have to go?
Yeah, we're going. A lot of people haven't seen me since the last reality shows I've done, and
yeah.
I mean, I looked completely different.
You look like something from RuPaul's Drag Race.
What's that?
It's where men dress up as women.
Wow. Thanks.
Is it going to hurt?
No, don't be silly.
Meghan, I look like Simon Cowell.
This week I'm doing my own song. It's a risk, but this song is from the heart. It means so much to me, and it's a risk I'm willing to take.
Oh, that was a good punchline, that, wasn't it?
Meghan McKenna! Meghan McKenna!
I've climbed 1,000 mountains, I've walked 1,000 miles, thrown pennies into fountains, I've hidden hurt with smiles. I don't fall in love, love falls into me. And I know what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. And deep down I just know that I belong here. All I ever wanted is this, to take a shot in. Only need one yes. There's no easy road to take me where I need to get. I've been locked down low, they haven't beat me yet. Got everything I need right in front of me. All I ever wanted is this, to take a shot and know I won't miss, to hear those words come from your lips. Whatever it is, I'll take the risk. 'Cause all I ever wanted is this. Oh, and I need to wish. Whatever it is, I'll take the risk. 'Cause all
take a moment, Nicole.
Oh, baby girl, you just brought me to tears with that,
Real tears?
Real tears, Simon.
Actual
because
ones.
That was a real heartfelt performance, and those were real lyrics right there. You're just in a league of your own, Meghan, you really are, and we have to wrap it up. I love you, and I have to have that song because I want to listen to it on repeat. Thank you.
Son.
Love the song, hate the outfit. I'll tell you why I say that, Meghan. I'll tell you why. Because, you know, this isn't whatever the Essex thing is. It is a different show. And
it's
Yeah, but I think if you really are going to take this seriously, that's, you know, if this was a normal TV performance, I would say to you, it's so distracting. Reminds everyone of, you know, you being a reality star, which I know you want to move away from now. And all I want to do is concentrate on the song, and I thought the song was beautiful. So that's my only criticism, but I thought your vocal was great.
She can wear what she likes, man.
I know that, but I mean, I'm just saying what I feel.
Yeah. Lily.
Meghan, I've got to know you in the last few weeks, and you are an incredible person. You are a true artist. You love your music. Simon, I think you're really unfair on her, because I've got to know her. I know what this means to her. And all she ever wanted was this, that she wants to be a singer.
Thank you.
She wants to be a songwriter. And this is your moment. You're going to be a star. I promise you.
Thank you, Judges.
I think you look gorgeous, man.